to dance with Tad and Marco. Mm-hmm. They're both Filipinos.
Yeah. I love each of them. They're so different, but they both have the best energy ever. Like, they're both so positive and such inspirational people to work with. They really have kept us all going through this whole experience.
Hi,
I'm good. How are you?
How would you describe your whole season in one word?
Oh, that's a hard question. Fulfilling, probably. Yeah. Maybe. I don't know. A lot of words could be used to describe it. Crazy, interesting, amazing.
The hardest dance.
The hardest dance I did could have been that hip hop I did last week with Twitch. It was so fast. It was so fast. I honestly would never have gotten through that routine without Twitch. He was like there every step of the way for me, but Nappy Tad's really threw it at me with that one. It was crazy hard.
Do you get a break before the tour starts?
We have 10 days that we get off, and I mean, I can't really sit still for that long, so I'm sure I'll be doing something. But yeah, we have 10 days and then tour rehearsals start, so I'm really excited to see everybody again.
Okay. Thanks, guys.
Thank you guys so much.
Good luck.
Thank you.